Hey guys, what's up? It's Glader here, back for another series. We're going to be playing some Ark Survival Evolved. I've been saying it's coming for a while. So, we're going to pick, we picked our server now. I'm picking an unofficial server that still has BattleEye, anti-cheat, and I just wanted something where there would be faster taming, because I was watching some YouTubers play and they'd be like, oh, I've been taming this dinosaur for 4 hours. Well, those guys can do that. That's great. This is what they do for a living. I cannot do that. I work full-time. I have a girlfriend, etc., etc. So I do not have that time to tame something for 4 hours. So we're going to be playing on New Hope. You're going to get XP 3 times faster than normal, 2 times gather, 3 times tame. All I really wanted was the taming, but I'll take the other stuff. It'll be good for the sake of the series, I think. If I was just playing alone with some friends, I'd probably play a normal official server. This is what we're going to do. We're going to hit join. Okay, that was interesting. We can't offline raid. I don't like that. That's, stupid. So, it's supposed to be part of the game. We are going to make our guy. I have kind of brownish hair. I don't have that big of a head. Those are some big hands. I am a skinny dude, so bring our head size down a little bit. Could be like a giraffe. Okay. Bring my chest in. Oh, I'm pretty tall. See if we can't get this skinny. Pretty tall guy. Okay. Freakishly large hands. Make myself pretty skinny. Alright, sure. And the name of this survivor is going to be what the? Oh, okay, I just spawned in with no name. What the hell just happened? Can I change my name? We're already off to a bad start. What the? No! Hey! Hey! I can't even move! No! We're in the swamp! We're dying! No! What the hell, man? This game sucks already! We didn't even do an intro. Can I not change my name? Seriously, there's no option to. Oh my god, what's happening? Creating a new survivor! Jeez! Okay, we're gonna do this one more time! Shoulders, chest, neck size, head depth, head height. This thing is annoying. We're just creating our settings, making it realistic. Okay, the leg length is freaky. Now, where's my torso? Something looks wrong. The torso is off. Okay, whatever. That looks good enough. Let's do this. Alright, we're off to a good start. We're waking up. Our sound is really low. Alright, we fixed that. So, welcome to Ark Survival Evolve, guys. I've played this one time for 10 minutes. And it was because I was testing recordings. I don't know what the hell I'm doing. Oh my god, this is so pretty in ultra settings. YouTube is gonna ruin that. So that is how you punch a tree. Alright, so we just punched the tree to get some stuff. Is inventory I? No, I don't want to chat. I don't know the button, so. That is how you do that, yes. How do we... I want to craft stuff. Craft it. What the? What's that noise? Dinosaurs! We got some dinosaurs! Hello! Oh, you're saying, how are you doing? How are you doing? You know, I said, oh, you just take long to respond. You're a slow turtle. Where are you going today? Where are you traveling to? Yeah, that was kind of rude, you son of a. Let's punch some more stuff. Are we only using, oh no, we're using both fists. I pooped! Can I pick my poop up? I picked my poop up, and I gotta level up for that! How the hell do I level up? Oh, this chat is gonna kill me. How do I level up? 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 I actually don't know how the hell to level up. Access inventory. Well, I'm in the inventory, you freaking jerk. Ready? Inventory. Where the hell's my level up? How do you do this? I know it's probably I'm missing something. Okay, yes, we want to learn that. Sweet. And I picked health. That's a good starting off point. So yes, in this game you do get levels up for pooping, is what we have just learned. I definitely get. Oh my god, did you just see my jump? I'm Superman! Look at this! I'm gonna jump at this thing and probably still make it over there. I'm not even sprinting! Alright, let's try that sprinting. From that little shell. Oh my freaking! Yeah, I know, that was super impressive. Hell yeah! Got a free taxi right here. Okay, that... Did I just see a snake? I'm gonna get away from the water. Oh, wait. We have something in our inventory, dudes. Do you drag it? Is that how that works? We need 10 thatch, we have 11. We need 1 wood and 1 flint. Perfect. What happens if we punch this rock? Nothing. Our health looks really low. How do you view your health and stuff? No, our health is perfect. What the hell is that thing? Oh, that's our level up. I'm stupid. Nice little flip thing. Okay, this is kind of like Rust. I see what we're doing here. See what we're doing? Yes, we got our flint! I'm just taking guesses. I've pooped again! I didn't even eat anything, so that's kind of confusing why I'm pooping so much. Just throwing that out there. We do want to craft you. We would like to craft you. We would like to craft you! So, this is good for hitting stone, right? I'm starving! I know what to do! Put this away. How do we eat this? How do we eat this? How do we eat this? Food's at 4. Just, we'll get food, don't worry. I know you're hungry. We'll kill a dodo. We got this in the bag. We Gucci, son. We're gonna start dying. We're gonna keep those narco berries on us. Those are for taming. Our food's up to 11. We're not strong enough to kill anything, I don't think, so we're just gonna keep eating berries here. Get our food up. Spam the button. Oh yeah, we're getting so many narco berries. Heck yeah. Why don't we try running? Oh, I'm hitting the wrong button, that's why. Okay. No, bring this back up here. Are any of these poisonous? I actually have no idea. I'm just eating a bunch of berries. I know we don't want to consume the narco berries. They put you to sleepsies. Sleepsies! We're gonna use those to tame something. Maybe like we'll get a little dodo friend. We'll kill one, capture another one, eat the first one, and then we'll feel bad about eating him, so we'll keep his brother or sister or buddy or lover, whatever they are. Yes! We gotta level up! All we've done is poop, hit some things, and eat some food! This game is amazing! Why have I not played more of this? I mean, I know why, I've just been busy. I should just quit my job. That would be the dream, guys. That would be the dream. Now we're gonna have a ton of reasons to go poop. All these berries and our food's good though, so let's level up. Gonna get some more health. So now didn't we learn how to make the spear? No, we did not. I want to learn how to make the thatch foundation, as well as the spear, as well as some kind of shirt. Okay. Can we craft anything? We can craft a shirt. Sweet. What do we need for a spear? We need some more wood. Oh, and we have some things. Torch at 3. Oh, who's texting me? I'm getting texts from my Rust group. How the hell do you put clothes on? Oh, torso. Okay, that makes sense. Guys, we are doing so much work. I mean, for reals. We got so much fiber. What the hell do you do with fiber? You just make clothes, right? Wait, there's music playing! Oh, there's a thing in the air! Ooh! What is that? It's like some kind of firework show thingy. Wow, this is making me dizzy, hitting these rocks. Let's go get some more water. Take a dip in here. Oh wow, this is pretty. Pretty. Why do I feel like I heard something about megalodons? There's nothing around here. Oh shit, no! I regret my choices! Sir! Swim. Just keep swimming. Just keep swimming. Could you go any slower? Could you go? There's a shark about to eat your booty! Oh, just kidding. He never came after us. I was freaking out for no reason. Oh, just keep swimming. Just keep swimming. I'm gonna get sued by Dory. I pooped. I don't know why, but that never gets old. I mean, seriously, does anyone else think this is like a really jerky kind of motion we got going on here? This guy's really hacking at these trees. You know what, I'm pretty sure this is for trees. Right? You would think? I think I've been hitting it all wrong. You guys, please leave me a comment and let me know. I'll probably just Google it, but, you know. Oh, we gotta level up! Let's use it! Yas! Let's get that health up. We got 9 Engram points. Hide sleeping bag. Learn this. Okay, we got 6 left. How do we make thatch walls? Boom. How do we make a thatch roof? Okay, we got everything but a door. One more level up. We're making so much progress. I have no idea if I'm using the right tools, but whatever, they're not that hard to make. This just is pointier, so you'd think it would break into rock. Plus on rust, this would be the way it's used. Again, I know this isn't rust. Let's try it with this one. Oh, this one mostly gets flint and this one gets flint and stone. What does this one get? Mostly just flint. No, they do the same in this level. Very confused. But I'm a man, so I'm gonna punch this tree down! What's my food and health like? Wait a minute! I hear a dodo, but we have to eat real quick. Level 40. I'm keeping us warm, buddy! Hello, Mr. Dodo! Or Mrs. I can't tell if you're a Mr. or a Mrs. On the road again! You know what, I'm actually having a lot of fun playing this game. I think it's because it's like Rust, but with dinosaurs. Also in Rust, everybody shoots on sight, and so far I haven't seen anybody. I haven't gotten murdered yet, so that's really a nice change of pace. I swear I get more stone when I use this one. Yeah, I pooped. We need to go get some more berries, we're getting hungry. These things don't keep us full for very long. This is the first thing I'm noticing. Oh my! Yeah, come here! Can't chop down the trees. Shoot! I'm encumbered! How do you get rid of... drop that item. Yeah, we don't need that. Got a ton of thatch and stone. What is my carry at? Wait, okay. I'm not encumbered! What the hell? Stop picking up stone, you idiot! We're trying to eat! It says weight 89! What the hell? Why am I not able to run? Alright, our food's going up! Inventory is too heavy. Why are you such a crack face? It's not too heavy, you jerk. Can we craft something? That's just gonna give us more weight, but... Let's craft this. Let's craft some thatch walls. That didn't do anything to help my weight, for being honest. Yes, it did. Thank you. I just want to drop this. I don't even care about repairing it. Okay, we don't need it. Level up! That's what I needed! Okay. We're gonna get this carry weight up immediately. Okay, we need to make a door. Thatch door frame. Alrighty. We are getting some stuff learned. Let's build us a house, y'all. How is my inventory too heavy? What are you saying? Do you not see this? Do you not see the weight? That must not be the same thing. I don't know what the hell is going on. That dinosaur is so cool. Are pterodactyls friendly in this game, do you think? On the road again? Let's pick some stuff up. Oh my god, you're picking stone up! Come on, for the love of everything that is holy! Pick up some damn berries! Keep hitting tab, man. Keep myself alive. By eating some more berries. Man, you gotta eat a lot in this game. That should give us 2 or 3 minutes. This looks like as good a place as any to build. Okay. I'm gonna build a house. Call this episode. For now, even though it's a short one, this is just an introductory. I don't know what the hell I'm doing. What can we craft? Well, that's how you craft stuff. I forgot. Craft a thatch roof. I need to go get some more thatch. I don't care if I'm encumbered, you freaking jerks. Alright. Let's do this! We're gonna build a sick house! Where can we put this down? Can't place that ceiling. Oh, this is a ceiling? That's awkward as hell. Because you don't know what I'm doing. That's in the way. We're getting all this out of the way, plus we need some food anyway. Okay. Sweet, 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 sweet. Okay, what do we have? I need another foundation right quick. Thatch foundation, there it is. Gonna make a simple house. Alright, building a house. Doing a lot of work here. Doing a lot of good work. Okay. Now I know this house is crappy. This is just gonna be to house us temporarily. Supposedly we can't get raided when we're offline, so. Hey, tab is not the button! Glader, come on! You freaking moron! Let's get our walls going. If I put a fireplace down, will this break it? Need to hit some trees. That's an awful creaky noise going on there. You hear that? These trees are such whiners, I'm just cutting them down. Oh look, we got a nice brontosaurus, whatever they're called. Hello! We're neighbors. We got Air Force support. Drop bombs on our enemies over there. Oh, look at this house. This is baller! Okay. Ah, oh, did I just poop in the house? Really? Come on, Glare, that's not what you do. I need a ton of fiber. Gonna go pick some more plants. Give me that fiber, son. Stop. Put this away, you idiot. I need fiber. We got the beach close to us for water. Plants and trees all around. The beaches are safe, so we know our house is gonna be safe. I know I'm encumbered. I'm gonna eat a bunch of my berries, okay? Take a chill pill. My food and water are going up. Okay, we got 47 fiber, so let's craft some walls. Will 3 be enough? I'm encumbered. Oh, this is gonna take forever to get back to the house. Gotta get this weight up, son. Okay, we got 10 Engram points. We can make some pants. Nope. Gloves, water skin. We don't need that right now. We need a storage box. Okay. And that did allow us to run. That was like a perfect time for a level up. Okay. We got this. Now, where's our walls? Wait. Where is the literal walls that we... Oh, I'm an idiot. Didn't see those. Okay, we're gonna need a lot more. For show. And we need a door frame as well. Can I build more walls? Gonna craft this. Gonna craft the door. Okay, I'm not even sure if I have the amount I'm gonna need or not. But we're putting together a house here. A ghetto house, but a house that we can call our own. Now how do you do a doorway? Is the question of the day. Door frame 6. Door 7. Okay. I want it in the middle. No. Okay. Wrong way. This house is super ghetto. Okay. Yay! Alrighty. Now, we do need thatch roof. Yay! We got cover! And we need to build more of those. We need... Where's the roof? 10 fiber, we own one. We need to go and get like 20 or 30 fiber. That sound is just terrible. We picked all the good plants. We are super full though. I think we have enough. This house is low key. You have to like really run up on it. Oh shoot. Now, I might have made a mistake. Nope, we can get in. That's good. Sweet. Let's craft some more roofs. Look at this shade. It's freaking beautiful! It'd be great to make a front porch or something, you know? Just thinking, I can't even find my damn door. Look at that. Now we need a bed. Don't we have a bed? No, we never made one. A sleeping bag. We need 25 hide. How the hell do you get hide? Shoot. I didn't think that one through, did I? Nope, I didn't. Ah, crap. Do we have a fire? Swear to God, we built a campfire, but whatever. Okay, and then, where do you get hide from? I'm assuming you have to kill animals. So, did we learn how to make the spear? Inventory items. I just built the campfire. Where the hell is it? Oh, I got two. I'm an idiot. How do you do this? Some wood into it. What was that? Fire does not appear to affect anything. Yeah, we probably will be raided. Or something similar to that. Which is part of the game. Put this back in the inventory. Let's get a spear down at one. Dodo! Where are you, dodo birds? Dodo, 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 dodo! Here we go. Be weak! I asked you. We spent all this time building this house. We have to get hide from something. I see a dodo. I actually have no idea, guys, if we can even get hide from a dodo. I'm just gonna kill one. I pooped. I'm really nervous. This is a big moment for me. Big moment. Please be like level 10 or less. I'm sure I could take you then. Level 92. Seems freaking reasonable. Will that other dodo help you? Hey. Other dodo didn't notice a thing. Four hide! We need our sleeping bag! Dodos! Dodos! Hello, dodo! I'm tired. Oh, cry me a river. You know, I'm actually not gonna be able to find my way back to the house in a minute. Is that me? I'm really nervous. Oh, dude, that's a dino or a raptor. Right? No, it's a dodo! No, it's a raptor! I need water. How am I tired? I'm just swimming. My stamina is so awful. Okay, we got our water. Still doing decent on food. I wonder if I could take like a level 40 dodo. I don't know if I'm gonna have an option soon. Hide anyone? Alright, we're gonna just do it. Screw it. Oh, that was easy. We could take that other one. Let's go get that other dodo. We're getting hide, slowly but surely. Go really slow because of our stamina. We got this, we got this. Ba-na-na-na-na-na-na-na. Oh, we got this, yeah, we got this. Ba-na-na-na-na-na-na-na. This one's really gonna be tough. Come back here! Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh, guys. What is going on? Oh, Lord of mercy. Where'd that dodo go? Can we craft another spear? I doubt it. Of course not. Need that dodo to come back. Are you kidding me? Really? Did the dodo? What happened to the dodo, man? Jeez. I need to kill something. How hard is it to end an episode? What the hell, man? Come on. Let's build a spear. Is that Dodo back? Of course he's not. What an ass. Maybe we could kill that brontosaur. Lols. We all know that would end poorly. Okay, let's go back up towards the house. There's a dodo up there! Sorry, dodo. Your sacrifice is needed, though. How much hide do I have? Oh, 18. I need a couple more dodo kills or something. I'm pretty sure I'm dying. Wait, I built my house right here. Where did my house go? Guys, didn't I build my house right freaking here? I am dying. I'm not sure why I'm dying. Something about my kidney? What is going on with me here? Oh, no food. We have raw meat that we need to cook. Let's get some meat in there. Go. Yes! My precious! One more and then we'll go back out. I'm pooping in the shack again, really? Alright. Where's my door? Wrong wall. Okay, we need to kill some dodos. We need to kill some dodos. We need to kill some dodos. Hello, dodo. I'm cold, my booty. Dodos. Hello, dodos. Mr. Dundas! My god, this game's getting really on my nerves. This is kind of ridiculous. Of course, there's a effing raptor over there. You couldn't give me one more damn dodo with 7 freaking hide? Lord of mercy on my soul. Jeez, this is getting to be a long video. I wanted to do a quick, short one. Okay, we lagged into the wall. Is there anything at all I can freaking kill? Please. Just for the love of everything that is holy. Let me kill something. don't want to fall in there, we won't be able to get back out. There's raptors all over the place. No dodos to this side. Jeez, man. Hello? I don't know what the... Hello? There's no effing dodos anywhere! Are you effing kidding me? Anything I could kill. Like, anything at all. For the love of everything that is holy and good, I'm about to just quit. Alright guys, you know what? Screw this. I'm calling the episode here. I'm not spending 3 hours looking for some damn hide just so I can respawn in. This is a little bit crazy. Just gonna jump off. YOLO! Oh wow, I died. Okay, well that's where we're gonna end episode 1. I'll have something ready to go for episode 2. Alright, but until next time guys, it's been Glader. Hope you enjoyed that episode a little bit more than I did. I got annoyed at the end. Alright guys, bye!